you all following your instructions perfectly? Except Mr. Test. You're right, I can't, but I still want you to report by tomorrow. He looks at the window instead of at his books, and he fills his notebooks with doodles, not notes. Yeah, well, that's not the point. And unless he gets his grades up, it's your duty to send him to summer school. Hello, class. I'm the substitute woodshop teacher. And your assignment is a bench. And I expect everyone to work hard if they want an A. But it's not yours. I want a bench by tomorrow. And if you want an A, it better be amazing and be made by you. Well, maybe I'm a bit hard on you sometimes, Johnny, but it's only because deep down I know there's a great student inside of you. Well, if you just focus on the work instead of goofing off, you'll see you can get an A. Now, what do you say we give that bench one more shot? Now that's an A.